Somehow, the family and friends of people who've been injured and killed in highway work zones see orange cones differently than the average driver.
If you see a Caltrans or other emergency vehicle on the side of the highway with its lights flashing, move over if safe to do so, or slow down. It's the law.